Hi, my name is Karen Thompson. I'm a 2006 graduate of Immaculata University's award-winning holistic nursing program. This program is an RN to BSN program for people who are licensed and looking to advance their education. Throughout this program, there's many learning outcomes that you can achieve. Firstly, you'll learn about professionalism. Professionalism is obviously an important component of nursing, and through this professionalism, you'll learn to communicate more effectively with physicians, nurses, administrators, and more importantly, with your patients. In addition to the professionalism that you'll learn in this program, you'll learn about holism. Holism, holistic nursing, mind, body, spirit, is a major component of every single course that you'll take at Immaculata. Because of this holistic approach, you will learn more about yourself and you'll learn how to connect better and more fully with your patients. You'll care not just for their physical needs, but for their emotional needs and their spiritual needs as well.